Elizabeth Báthory was a Hungarian noblewoman who murdered and tortured hundreds of women from 1590 to 1610. She was arrested after killing the daughters of other local nobles rather than those of poor peasants. She evaded execution and was imprisoned at the castle of Seat until her death.